you very much for having turned up on what is clearly a very, very busy day. We are all very safely inside, but I've been getting calls. Some people were supposed to come, but not come. A lot of people have been delayed. And clearly there is a huge amount of excitement from whatever conversations I've been having. And we're very delighted to have Mr. Aggarwal with us. He's the additional municipal commissioner in charge of number of things in the city, but especially for the gardens and policy around it. When I had my first conversation with him, he was extremely positive about the topic. He took a keen interest in it. It's been quite difficult to get the exact date for a lot of reasons, but I'm very happy that it's finally turned out, and we are going to be releasing the report soon. We're also very happy to welcome Naina Katpalia, who's been doing yeoman work for the city in terms of open space policy, in terms of even setting the kind of benchmarks for how we should be managing our open spaces. Thank you very much, both of you, for coming here. So Naina Katpalia is also the trustee for Nagar. She's a co-trustee on Oval and also the Hornaman Circle Garden Trust. We also have Mr. Ashok Rawat with us, and he's been a civic activist and very closely involved with civic issues in the city. He's a trustee of VCOM Trust, which is Walkers Ecological Movement. He's also the president of Citizens Forum G North, where they're very actively involved, among other issues, the Shivaji Park, etc., which is one of our most important open spaces in the city. So thank you, all of you, very much for coming, and we look forward to a discussion. The program structure is going to be, I'm going to quickly run through a presentation, and where we will discuss the core issue. Followed by that, we will have a release of the report, and I hope, Mr. Srinivas, you have ample time to be joining us for the panel discussion, right? So then we'll have a panel discussion, and that's where I guess everybody is waiting to hear his views and everybody's views. So quickly, we'll start with the presentation. Thank you. Maybe you want to come? Yeah.